all things Chrome. Check it out, check it out, check it out. You know, we got it going on. Look, man, everybody's been asking about this Harley right here. And I've got some special news about the Harley. But listen, let's talk about it first. This is 2011 Street Glide, as you can tell. It's got 8-inch bars, or I'm actually 10-inch over bars. I mean, it's got a 30-inch PM wheel. It's got the PM, let me get off here. It's got the PM rotor, as y'all can see. That rotor is a single disc rotor. There's not a rotor on the other side. It's got two calipers. That setup alone is $2,500, guys. It's got our cowbells. It's got a full-on custom paint job, guys. This paint job is like a $7,000 paint job.
Custom bags with the speakers.
Yep, custom bags. These bags are Dirty Bird bags. And guys, check this out. 4 6x9s. And you know what else it's got? It's got air ride, so it sits as low as you want to go. And you know what? If you don't like it on the kickstand, it's got a center stand that automatically comes down. Guys, check out the engine, what she's looking at right now. The exhaust, that's a Dirty Bastard exhaust.
Dirty Bastard.
Fat Bastard, I'm sorry. Fat Bastard exhaust, excuse me. It's got a PM air cleaner in it to match the wheel. That actually matches the wheel. Look at the floorboards. Those are all custom made. And guys, we ain't even getting to the good part. Let's get to the good part. Let's look right here. 6.5 speakers up here. 4 6x9s, like I said, in the back. Then you got tweeters down here that are super loud. The gauges she's showing you, those gauges are all digital gauges, and you know what? They're Dakota gauges. So you know those are like the best gauges they make. I mean, everything is super, the best quality of everything. Best quality of everything. Even the bat wing's custom, as you can tell.
So what's the good news? What's the new news?
Here's the news. Look, guys, the bike was 40 grand, right? Then we dropped it to 35. Well, I talked to the owner today, and you know what? He told me, he said, listen, Rob, I need a gone. $30,000, guys, 30 grand.
He has more than that in just the build.
Ah, just the build, he's got more than that in it. Yeah, he's got like 60 or 70 grand in this bike altogether. And he's going to sell it for $30,000. Guys, give us a call, 615-431-2294. Ask for Robert. I mean, full-on custom stretch tank, stretch bags, wraparound fender, chin spoilers painted. I mean, everything. 30-inch PM wheel. Guys, what you don't realize, what you can't see now because it's lowered, and I can't get it up right now because the battery's out of it. But listen, the front wheel has a back wheel that matches exactly. Can you get in there to see that?
Ooh, I see it.
Look at that. That is actually a custom PM wheel to match the front. You can't even see the wheel, and you know you got a custom wheel back there. So guys, give us a call.
And it has a light kit on it too.
It does have a light kit. So, a nasty light kit. So give us a call, 615-431-2294. As for Robert, I'll take any offer you want to offer me, man. I'll take it to him. Guys, but 30 grand is a great price for this bike.
And we take trades.
We do take trades. So if you got a Busa hooked up, and you know you got a, just say you got a nice Busa, man, you can get this thing down to where you can get it financed, guys. I'm telling you. So give us a call, 615-431-2294. As for Robert. And remember, all things Chrome, we've got it going on.